I love BYU. I mean, I grew up cheering for the Cougars, and I got to play here. And the fact that I get to be the head coach and come back home, it's a dream come true. You don't have to talk about yourself to be recognized. We have coaches and players that have done so much and done a lot of great things. It's been very honorable for me to watch those men establish the tradition, and I hope I can do the same.